guys, Roy Capriers, and welcome back to Telltale's The Walking Dead 4. Now, I know you're probably wondering, you didn't sign up for last video, isn't this part 2, you know, continuing where you left off? Well, originally, I did that, but when I tried to continue on the first time around, the game was having some sort of weird glitch where it wouldn't let me progress. So, we're back here. But, luckily, it seems to have fixed itself, hopefully. Hopefully, it's fixed itself, because anybody got time for glitching? Oh, yes, it works! Jesus, it works. Right, now what? I think I will go and help Vernon and oh, there's Molly. What are you talking about? We already got the battery. Even Lee said we've got the battery. What are you talking about? I don't know why it went into first person. This isn't a house of the dead. It's the Walking Dead, but it ain't the house of the dead. Do I look like an infected to you? Put that down, Chris. Thank you. Oh, good. That can't possibly go bad. Oh shit! Let's see. Well, oh my fucking god. Yeah. Well, shit. Oh yeah, stick it in the pocket that carries everything. So that's why she was so brutal with the... The doctor guy. Oh, idiot. You fucking idiot. Leave him there! No! That's about 5 times he could've gotten someone killed. if I care. No, let him go now! I'm not standing up for you, Ben. You can fuck off. No, we're not sorry. Goodbye, Ben. Fuck you. You're not. Oh, look. There's another person you got killed, Ben. Somebody take those off him and just throw them over or something. Throw them over that banister. Oh, good. Hell yeah. Shoddy. Fuck off me. Hey, what the hell? I shot that walker! I shot him in the head, you all saw that! Oh, good. More. Thank you. At least someone in this group who knows what's up. Get that shit out of here. Get pecking ordered. See you in hell. Bye, Ben. I let Ben die because he deserved it. I don't know if Ben believed in karma, but he will now. In hell! Ha Wait, how did it get in? Wait. But yeah, he's just sleeping. I knew it! He was just sleeping. Back already, we were probably gone in a couple hours. Yeah, it's all Ben's fault. No, no, no. The girl stays with me. Oh, you're not gonna like what happens when you see that face. That face means you did it! The only reason you might live is because Omid needs you. You're lucky Omid needs you. You ain't getting the girl. She's Lee's responsibility, and he will protect her. Well, you're surviving, okay, so I guess it's some, you know. Come and have a look after her. So, yeah, that's kind of what he wanted to do. good thing the infected can't do. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. So that's scripted, huh? Damn it. Fuck you too. I should have left you and Ben behind.
You could have
squabbled together until you both died. Fuckers. Oops. They gone. Oh, good. That's just what we needed, isn't it? Close the door! What are you doing? Close the door! How are these for next words? I'm going to fucking kill you. Ah, oh, you cliffhanger! No! The bane of existence! No, not a cliffhanger! I'm sorry, that should be 100%. Who the hell would say Ben? Wow. 46% of people are idiots. They took Ben. Those 46% of people, if you're in the percent that saved Ben, you deserve what Ben got. I'm sorry, but Ben deserved to die. 54%. 54%. That doesn't make any sense. Why would you save him? If you're an asshole, you get what you deserve, ladies and gentlemen. But 54% of people agree. Apparently, there's almost half the people who played this game zombie apocalypse would rather have someone around who could easily get them fucking killed. And rather not have someone around who could easily get them killed. Logic! That's perfect logic, isn't it? Yes, yes, that makes perfect sense. And you idiots. Rethink your life choices is to my fellow 54%ers. I feel your pain. He deserved to die. I don't know what 46% are thinking, but maybe they weren't thinking. Anyway. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. 54%.